922 7B178 diode N type electron hole semiconductor well study. There's the alien radio signal. And here we're talking about N type electron hole semiconductors carriers keyword research line 22 well data. Line 22 7B177 crystal silicon PN junctions barrier semiconductor bar well study. January 5th, 2014. Quotes and diagrams are from blog. In figure below, A, the battery is arranged so that the negative terminal supplies electrons to the n-type material. These electrons diffuse towards the junction. The positive terminal removes electrons from the p-type semiconductor, creating holes that diffuse toward the junction. If the battery voltage is great enough to overcome the junction potential, 0.6 V in SI, the n-type electrons and p-holes combine annihilating each other. This frees up space within the lattice for more carriers to flow toward the junction. Thus, currents of N-type and P-type majority carriers flow towards the junction. The recombination at the junction allows the battery current to flow through the PN junction diode. Such a junction is said to be forward biased. So we have forward and reverse, and it shows the depletion region for the holes. So here the electrons and holes face each other. Here the electrons go away, and so do the holes go away from each other. So the forward battery A is the forward battery bias repels carriers towards the junction where recombination results in battery current. B, the reverse battery bias attracts carriers towards the battery terminals away from junction, depleting region thickness increases, no sustained battery current flows, and the link is www.allaboutcircuits.com, and the data will continue in the next video. Thank you for watching.